My name is Heidi Brovold, and I'm from Pöyry Management Consulting. And I'm actually a stand-in today for Christiane Storeherr, who is the project manager for this project, tomorrow's fish counter. Our main goal is to get more market insight. We need to understand the future consumers' preferences. So we're working a lot of understanding this consumer. Our next goal is to create a reusable innovation process that includes a retail business and their knowledge about the consumer. And we want to develop 8 to 10 what we call total concepts, which not only includes product development, but also how we deliver the product in the stores and what kind of competence we need to transfer from the suppliers to the stores to be able to deliver these products. The owner of the project is Lerøy, and we have with us the retail business from Finland, Norway, Sweden and Denmark, Coop in Norway, Coop in Sweden, Sock in Finland, and Dansk Supermarkedkjede. Thank you.